Here we go with 8 superstars all desperate to prove themselves.
A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's good to go in the corner.
And Kingston has been eliminated.
Uh-oh.
Bobby Lashley has been eliminated.
Right to the ribs.
This won't end well. Great reaction from Ivar.
Clearly targeting the shoulder.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes. Oh! High knee right between the shoulders. He's heading back to the ring. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Has him up.
And British Bulldog has been eliminated.
With a big time move. Boom! What an uppercut. And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Uh-oh!
Southside dive to the outside.
Cole does it better. Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well. What a headbutt.
Vicious. He's taken some good hits. Oh! Oh, look at this. Arm wrench. Bang! So accurate. Driven into the barricade. Holy, meet the barricade. Oh, look at the knees. Endless knee strikes. Carefully measured knee drop. Kicks to the face. Capped off with a big one. The barricade. Punch him in the chest. Getting creative here. Oh! Oh, the barricade gut first. And he's able to counter. A terrifying look for Ivar's opponent.
Double underhook into the powerbomb.
That was a powerbomb with one message in mind. Absolute destruction. Uh-oh.
Caught by the back of the elbow.
Big splash. A terrifying look for Ivar's opponent. Uh-oh, this is just vicious. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Extending their opponent's arm out. Oh, man, leg drop arm breaker. Oh! All right, pump handle. Pump handle coming. Suplex. And he tosses him back in now.
Ivar could be one move away from ending things. Ivar set up. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Rulebook is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of control. There is nothing you...
Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
We get him! Cody Rhodes is the new champion.
Here is your winner and new WWE Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Three superstars in the ring, and here we go with our triple threat match.
Three determined superstars, I'd say. They all believe this is their...
Uh-oh, Dragon Sleeper applied. This could be it.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
We're still doing a lot of...
Showing the world just how much fight she's got left.
Superstars must be concerned with.
Well, this is the type of setting where you must beware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their best. The man setting her up.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here is your winner, Becky Lynch!
And there you have it. There's a reason we rarely see Iron Man matches, gentlemen. The exhaustive... Scoop slam by Hogan! And here comes the pain.
Big leg drop, brother. A pained look on Michaels. He's down.
Hulkamania running wild. Hogan might have just ended this one.
Oh, looks like Hogan's getting the Hulkamaniacs involved now.
Inverted backbreaker.
Out. HBK with a vintage tip up, and here comes Mr. WrestleMania.
A heartbreak kid.
He's going for it all.
High risk, HBK from the top. No one does it better.
Swing champions, they go nowhere.
Hulkster's got to dig deep now.
The steel chair.
Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement.
Oh, look at this. Oh, is he going to tap out? If he does, he's going to be down at least a fall.
In trouble here.
Placed elbow right on the mark.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
This one is headed outside, guys. And Hogan falling victim to a slew of offense.
Few can match the pace that Shawn Michaels sets.
He saw that one coming.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Some miscues from Shawn Michaels here.
What a crossbody.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Backbreaker.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
The showstopper harnessing the energy in the house.
Oh, returning to the ring.
Oh, clothesline!
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Hurricanrana.
Scoop slam.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
High knee right between the shoulders.
The wherewithal to counter HBK.
Counters!
Hurricanrana!
And Hulkster looks a bit stifled after that.
You've put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
DDT!
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Into the barricade.
That'll do it.
Do you hear that, Corey?
Uh-huh. Saving us from having to sit through that.
Hurricanrana.
Uh-oh.
Michael saves himself. Ooh, again.
Hogan winning that exchange.
Oh!
Just caught flush.
Things are looking dire for Shawn Michaels.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any moment. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
He has a kendo stick in hand, and this place just turned into South Swanson Street.
These superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible.
A clash of two titans, and this match doesn't even seem close to over.
Michaels and Hogan have given each other their best, and I don't think either is slowing down.
And a little disrespect for dessert.
Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
Uh-oh.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Hurricanrana.
And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happening right now.
Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Oh, right in there.
He avoids the damage.
Thrown back in under the ropes. Hogan's offense gets foiled. Hogan on the wrong end of more offense.
You have to be careful now because Michaels can turn your lights out in a second.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries. Moves outside. What's the plan here? HBK showing why he's the main eventer.
Hulkster's getting carved and dissected.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Sweet chin music.
HBK got all of it.
This is not going to be pretty. Leg breaker. Oh, right to the kidneys. And HBK mounting another offensive attack.
Here's where Hogan has to hulk up and push through the pain.
Massive atomic.
Hogan off the ropes.
Austin can end it there.
Here comes Hogan.
Atomic leg drop.
How much more can they endure?
Superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
The Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
Great counter.
Yeah. Hogan out of the way in time. Military press.
His plan here. Setting foot in the ring now.
Are you kidding me? Michael's got it. Can he end it? Something's about to go either very wrong or very right. High risk.
That's the flamboyancy of the Heartbreak Kid for you.
Looking to apply an agonizing armbar stretch.
Just stretching out the arm. Just punched him right in the middle.
Enough already. Face meet boot. Golly.
There it comes. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match. Well worth it.
Here is your winner, the Immortal Hogan!
Hulkamania just ran away. This one should be wild. The no disqualification match, anything goes. And here it is! Vintage! Of an actual strategy is there in a notice?
The Hurricane has been eliminated.
Unbelievable.
Here is your winner and new undisputed internet champion, Will Rude.
And what a victory. Survive. Here we go with eight superstars, all desperate to prove themselves.
This match, Damian Priest has been eliminated. Austin Theory has been eliminated. Johnny Gargano has been eliminated.
Ciampa has just gladly added a few pounds to his luggage by winning the title.
Here is your winner and new NXT champion, Tommaso Ciampa.
And there you have it. The last. It's an incredible. Absorbed some damage already. And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael. He'll take things into the ring.
Uh-oh.
It looks like a power set.
It's the ball and well. Oh, my God.
Build confidence.
Great trouble here. Can he get it fully locked in? We're about to find out who enters next. Is it fully locked in? This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. Let's soften him up for that toss over the top. He's back! What a shocking return. Look at this. That's a great escape. Can they go on the attack?
Gentlemen, big.
Mandible claw! Mandible claw! Oh, anus knee to the face.
What the leg?
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Getting set up for something in the corner. Ooh, knee left. Uh-oh. What a knee left. Oh, knee right to the face.
Here we go.
DDT! He's struggling a bit here.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Beautiful teamwork. Terrible position to be in here.
Disrespectful.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match. What a stiff head.
Back.
A second.
Who's it gonna be? Taker.
Well, you may have just got him.
Suplex.
Combination. And that was a successful
a bit of offense with that maneuver.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Oh, man, landed hard.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
We move to the next entrant. He went right into that turnbuckle.
Shawn is getting closer by a second. Reversal after reversal. Moving. They did the homework. Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Look out! The competitor has been eliminated. There we go.
looks nasty.
Oh my gosh!
Uh-oh. He's out of the knee.
That's just disrespect right there.
Underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Ooh.
He's looking a little off balance.
Kick to the stomach puts an end to that.
Thunder's club comes down. Very effective.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know.
team with a power driver.
And there's more resiliency from Lawler to just keep battling.
That Lawler able to unleash some hellacious offense and bring things to his favor.
Talk about dismantling your opponent, and they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Disorienting him. Sustained attacks up in that area could cause impaired vision.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Boom! There's a snapmare.
And a basement dropkick.
Using his body as a weapon.
And that's it. Palm strikes.
He's getting fired up now. Really beating off this crowd.
Uncorked a big punch. Good timing with that reversal.
And we have his Creed has been eliminated.
In progress. This is Get Trouble written all over it. And Andre is still managing to dish out more damage.
And give it up to the Giant, still going strong here despite the grueling toll this match is taking on him.
Kane in defensive mode now.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kick.
Here it comes.
And Kane. Combination of strikes.
Oh, he's got 11 arms and feet.
Boom, what a flip.
And come on, that's a bad move.
Pretty anyway.
Oh, what a maneuver.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Here we go.
Takes a Pele, great athleticism.
Stomping, ouch.
And stomping away in the corner. And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. Now that clothesline hurt.
Holding on for more.
And a second.
Say the third time's the charm. Will that be the case?
We're about to find out who enters next.
The King with a driver.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Lawler dodges.
Oh, breakneck speed, one of her Karana. Both arms hooked.
From attacks to that area.
Counting it down, who is it going to be? The STO plants it.
Nicely done.
And
gentlemen, this
No.
Do this. Holy, that was an awful landing.
And Andre gets forced into the defensive.
Yeah, Andre may want to focus on a new game plan quick before it slides out.
Driven into the knee. Serious offense. Running hurricane! damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every bit more detrimental than the last.
Big forearm.
Big blow. Could be felt throughout the arena.
Oh, look at this. Arm wrench. Leg landing with the arm wrench. Very nice. No attacks to the neck area.
Can smell chum in the water at this point.
Textbook side headlock takeover. And it looks like they have no problem bending the rules there.
Oh, look at these kicks. What a combination.
To the gut.
Uh-oh. DDT. Uh-oh.
Captured. Driven into the knee.
Batista with the Batista bomb.
Let him set up. This could be it, Corey.
Batista bomb.
Some room to regroup fast.
Batista needs to find the beast within him now.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker. We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region. Oh, did you hear that?
Good grief.
Charm. That last guy really nailed it. What a rear super kick.
From
late in the game.
Snap, suplex, very effective.
And his torso continues to be targeted. That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Beautiful arm ringer applied.
We could have an elimination here.
Big boot!
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Stop your opponent.
Caving in the abdomen.
Wards off that offense from Lawler.
He's going to WrestleMania.
Here is your winner, the Destroyer, Michael Jackson.
Evading elimination, outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed. Here we go, no DQ match. You still have to win by pinfall or submission in the ring, but as for the rest of the rules, well, those fly right out the window in this one.
DDT!
Boom! What a drop kick.
On the mark.
He got it! New champ! What a moment!
Here's your winner.
Championship match.